Apple is planning to launch the new version of its iPhone SE smartphone on or around March 8. This is according to a new report by Bloomberg, which claims Apple is also likely to launch an updated iPad Air at the online-only event. The iPhone SE is traditionally Apple's cheapest smartphone, which typically combines an older design with a new chip. According to Bloomberg, the 2022 iPhone SE will get an updated camera, a faster processor, and 5G network capabilities, with the design remaining similar to the current iPhone SE, which was launched in 2020. As for the new iPad Air, it, too, will get a faster processor and 5G capabilities. Bloomberg says that Apple is also planning a new Mac with Apple chips, though it's unclear whether it will launch at this same event. Finally, Apple is reportedly planning to release iOS 15.4 in the first half of March. It's a pretty interesting update, bringing universal control, new emoji, face ID support for people wearing masks, and probably support for Europe's COVID-19 certificates in the wallet and health apps. Looking to the future, Bloomberg says Apple will probably hold its Worldwide Developers Conference in June, followed by multiple events in the fall, where we'll see new iPhones, Macs, and a host of other gadgets.